hey my loves, welcome to another vlog. So I just bought kota as always. Ki 18 rand this one. It has lettuce, cheese, achar, egg, Vienna, all the works. So yeah, so let's go. I also want to get some coke.
Black leather glove, no see-through. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Got a dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Don't you wanna dance with me, no? I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could give you the passion. It's a thriller.
Morning. So I just took a bath and yeah, I want to use this mask. I've been loving it, so I just want to use it on camera now so that, you know, I can show you guys what it do, baby. It's a purifying neem mask. It's a peel-off mask. It reduces pimple formation and lightens pimple marks. It says here, apply evenly over cleansed face, avoiding the area around the eyes. Allow the mask to dry for 10 to 15 minutes. And it's for normal to oily skin.
Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could give you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day with it. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Can't let this one slide. Can't let this one slide. 2,000 shorties wanna tie the knot. 200 shooters on my brother's block. Pedal off the roads like I love it, not. Maybe not. I don't know what's wrong with me. I can't stop. Won't stop. Never stop. Not so many ops, I be mistaken. Ops for other ops. Not so many people that I love out of trouble spot. Other than my family, I gotta see the you and me. That's just how I think it's either you and me. This life got too deep for you, baby. Two or three of us about to creep where they staying. Black leather glove, no sequel. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Got a dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Tootsie slide, then I hit it double time. Then I hit a spin, cause we spun that block a couple times. If it's not the right time, it'll always be another time. I'm not even tripping, we'll just see them in the summertime. Oh, yeah. Can't describe the pressure I be putting on myself. Yeah. Really, I just can't afford to lose nobody else. Yeah. If they moving shaky, we just do the shit ourselves. If I'm moving shaky, Chelsea do the shit himself. Yeah. Solo niggas on a YOLO for real. Heard a lot about you, but we don't know for real. Next time, guarantee the truth will get revealed. Black leather glove, no sequins. Yeah, buckles on the jacket, it's a leech. Nike crossbody, got a piece.
Taste like heaven. Let me go get my mirror so that I can remove this, and I have a nail appointment. I was trying to schedule my video for 12 o'clock. I uploaded it last night. So who's this? Okay, yeah. So there is my mirror. It says remove from the side again, but now I always start wherever I like. So I can surrender to my love and maybe I'll make you surrender to my love.
Thank you.
I hate this part whereby it just I have a like all of it, then it leaves like small bits of bits and pieces. But I love the way it's been making my skin feel. As you know, I apply makeup on most of my sit down videos or whenever I'm taking like pictures and all that. So this has been great. I see a lot of improvement on my skin texture, and yeah, you see, that's what I hate. As you can see, my skin is very sensitive, but it will go down as time goes by. It's not gonna stay red forever. I'm rushing through this because I just got a text from my nail tech. I wanna get my pedicure. My nails look horrible, like guys. If we in Tombazane and we in the pedicure, then I'm does, yes. Like Even when I was shooting the haul, I didn't have a pedi on, and I was like, what? I look weird. So she just called me, Horia, she just opened. So I wanna quickly rush there before it gets like super full. What I will usually do, this part that doesn't wanna go off, I'm gonna take my toner and just remove everything. So yeah, also trying to finish my coffee. Did you guys see I started putting in some vanilla essence? And baby, don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael Jackson. I could give you satisfaction. And you know we out here every day. Like, you see these mosquitoes, they bite me and they leave marks. Oh, it's a lot. I can surrender to my loving baby. So I'm walking there because it's just the same street as my home. So yeah, next time you see these toes, they will look beautiful. Anywhere you go, anywhere you go, give it all. Anywhere you say, anywhere you say. For a campaign brief. As I said on my previous video, I'll be part of a huge campaign. I'm not sure if I'll be able to show you guys what's what, but yeah, this is how I look. I'm just trying to find a bathroom so that I can show you my outfit because I was in a hurry. I even did my makeup in the car, but I'm here now. So yeah, let me find a bathroom and show you guys my outfit. So this is how I look. I'm just wearing this top from my haul with that skirt, and I have on jeans, and I have on some jeans, and I have on my bag and some block heels. So yeah, stay afloat is nicer. Be a person you don't want. Can somebody
Save me other thing, going to do, where is the life I
has gone through stuff where you're going, I want to give up. Ne? Where you want to give up. And that should be your greatest moment. That should be your foundation. The reason why a diamond sparkles so much is because it knows where it comes from. And when it sparkles, it's not apologetic about its sparkle. So you are a diamond in the rough, and that is what you need to use for what you're going to do for Wonga Vida or with Wonga Vida. People need your stories, people need your experiences, people need your realness. So nothing should be fake. Let's think about what is it that we are bringing onto the table that no other app has brought. That is important. What is it that we are bringing onto the table that no other app has brought? Are we still going to pose in cars that we don't own? I don't think so. I'll go to Instagram for that. Are we still going to pretend that we are this when we are that? That's for Instagram. Are we still going to be toxic? That is for Twitter. Yes, T stands for toxic on Twitter. Yeah? Toxic wire wire. Do you understand? Think about what is it that you are bringing. Why? Why should someone follow you on Wonga Vida? Why should someone want to be a part of Wonga Vida? Why is Somizi a part of Wonga Vida? Somizi is realness personified. When you see me flashing opulence, it's because my life is opulent. When you see me, ekasi, nifamangila, and plumokonin, that's my life. It doesn't mean I've left that life and I forgot about it. That is where, that's what made me. So I want my people to know, which, there's nothing wrong with ukulele ekasi. There's nothing wrong with going back to ekasi. There's nothing wrong with there's nothing wrong with flying first class. There's nothing wrong with anything as long as it is you. So that is what I would like Wonga Vida to do.
Look who I bumped into. Your favorite DJ. It's nice to see you, eh?
I don't know. I don't know. Where's the life at? Where's my shot? Let's go live it. I don't know, I don't know. I don't wanna grow. Don't rip myself. I don't wanna grow. The things I left, look behind me. I don't wanna grow. Don't rip myself. I don't wanna grow. The things I left, look behind me.
You look so good. Thank you.
Now, I love your makeup.
When she was like going to eat them. Welcome to
Popular K's YouTube channel.
Precisely. I hope you subscribe. Please don't forget to like, comment, and share. That's
so beautiful.
Thank you, you too.
How is it?
Subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Yes,
I'm back.
She did post the video.
I'm back.
Didn't
I uploaded see it? A video. I uploaded a video. So,
That being said, yeah, guys, I hope you guys have. Well, I think everyone here has subscribed to the app just for brand knowledge and to know more. Because I'm gonna say this, I think it's quite, lack of a better word, dirty when we go on Instagram and like all these apps, and we, you know, people see that we are part of these like. This campaign, and then when people inquire about, okay, what is this about? What is Wonga Vida about? And be like, I think you should tag them. I'm gonna tag them, and you guys can ask them. I think when you know the product, when you're aware of what exactly it is that you're doing, you are able to say, when people ask you what is it about, communicate about it, and tell people what it is about freely. That being said, I think I speak a lot and I do share. I'm sorry, guys. I hope you guys have taken some things from what I've said. And that being said, I'm gonna give
better.
Thank you. So please, thank you guys very much.
So guys, we just got to Life Grand Cafe. The brand was kind enough to bring us out for lunch. Representing.
We don't have sauces now. I just want to make sure that you guys are good with sushi and oysters.
Yes, perfect.
What are
you doing?
The poor lives.
I want to get
Princess
chicken. And that sushi all day, every day, anytime. Thank you. Kya leboga batho.
Yo, ngwanya no berekile ko restaurant teng wa di jaja.
Content is content.
I appreciate you, my darling. Drink it all. How was it?
I think it
tastes nice.
The taste is actually nice. It looks like it's not nice. Something in your napkin.
But they do have the mini ones now, you know that.
But it's still the green ugly bottle. So.
But another thing, happy, yeah, you can just car, hey? That's one thing you should know.
Ah, I nearly said that.
Just car, it's a herbal.
That it actually looks like a medicine.
But too late. Kimoshi.
2 days later.
Your love is bright as ever. Even in the shadows, baby, kiss me before they turn the lights out. Your heart is glowing, and I'm crashing in.
Hey, my
my loves. Hey, my loves. So today it's a Sunday and kinale mukhatsaka. We out for lunch. It's actually gonna be dinner because it's around. Yeah, it's almost late, but don't I look good? Like, guys, come on, then. I'm not that bad. What's that supposed to mean? Like, guys, one thing I'm gonna say about the Ruby Woo lipstick, top tier. And I wanna about elegant ladies. Like, you can see earrings. You know, like I dressed like a lady. And Mahataka took the most beautiful pictures. Barin, she who finds a boyfriend finds a photographer. So yeah, I just ordered myself a glass of wine and some sushi. So you can tell it's Amala Friday because yesterday I was sleeping the whole day. Like, guys, come on, like.
It's me. Before they turn the lights out, before they turn the lights out, baby, love me lights out in the darkest night. Through the crowd, your face is all that I see. Give you everything, baby. Love me lights out. You can love me lights out. We don't have forever. Ooh, baby, daylight's wasting. You better kiss me. Run out. Yeah. Nobody sees what we see. They're just hopelessly gazing. You better take me.
Ruby Woo, they gave me a wrong order. I asked for fried sushi, so I'm just waiting for it now. I'm a born vlogger. Yes, I am a born vlogger. Like, hello. I left my tripod and I'm going to grab my tripod. Yeah. I feel out he has done enough by taking photos, so there is my fried sushi.
Yes,
we are. Thank you so much.
Before they turn the lights out, before they turn the lights out, can turn my lights out. I love you like XO. I love you like XO. Oh, you kill me, boy, XO. You love me like XO.
But I'm the cutest. You give me some Uber. Let's see if you put it. Come on, Uber. Because I was going in. Like, I hope we love you. Can I please have some? We love you, sir. Last step in. It looks like a big bottle. But the way I spell it, it's not the same as that one. Wine, Yandraba, guys. I'm going to come to the mix. Oh, but I love it. Apparently, we live together. But the way the film about it now, then I'm like, I'm not taking money. I can do weekend. What kind of a tour, Jawaro?
Thank you.
And I went there for 3 years. Why not?
I really need my now. I need to feed my mind now. This is the peace that you cannot buy. Finding a way when you cannot see. Man will desist if you cannot pray. I need to find release. But behind my mind it runs. All these thoughts have troubled me. Fighting to give up my pain. Fighting to be on my lane. My mind running to the other side. When it's time to live my life, then it tries to take me out. I tell you.
Good morning, my loves. Good morning. So today it's a Monday. It's the next day. And I just wanted to close this vlog because I feel like I haven't said a lot on this vlog, but I've been going up and down. First things first, ndiyagowa, like kyalwala. Angifuna ukungasho or barengasizulia. Like, I don't even want to say how sick I am because of the level of alcohol consumption I'm in. Like, we gotta get December the way I'm going, hey? Is it here already? Besides the year-end fatigue, my body's not that tired, but my mind is, I'm not gonna lie. Even now, I have, like, 2 videos to shoot, as in, like, today, but I don't think I'll do it because I am tired mentally. I don't think my body's tired, but my mind is just at a place where I'm like, really, really now, like again and again. So yeah, today I'm just gonna give myself an off day and I'll proceed with my deadlines tomorrow. Especially week videos, because I have like 8 weeks that I still have to do videos. So I'll proceed tomorrow. I'll try by all means to squeeze things whenever I have like free time and whatever. I just wanted to say that thank you guys for watching up until the end. Yes, like if you're watching now, thank you so much. Like, I just buy a dankbar for line the life. No, take two. Where did that come from? Take two. I'm very thankful. This morning I woke up with a very huge headache from the wines that I was drinking. But one thing I saw that made me like become more grateful. I'm very grateful, like I'm not gonna lie, but there are some days where you like, God, really, like little old me from bread. So I don't remember if you guys remember. If you go back to a vlog, I'll try to, like, guys, forgive me, I know I look crusty, but yeah. There's a vlog I did, I think, early in January, and I had a list. That list, like, it's on my, like, wardrobe. Whenever I open the door, it's the, like, it's a New Year's resolution to-do list, whatever you wanna call it, what view. And the main thing for 2021 was, okay, I don't want to show it to you now because there's a purpose why I don't want to show it to you now. There's a vlog I want to do mainly on motivation and I want to use that part. That's why I don't want to, like, I don't want this to be like a deja vu, you know what I'm saying? But I'll just say it now. There was a part where I wrote that I want to get like monetized this year, get promotional work, work with campaigns, like all the works. And as I was trying to get like clothes now, and I opened the door and I'm like, oh, why isn't the campaigns thingy ticked off? I went, because I've been working, guys, like I'm not gonna lie, like I have been working, like in Zikibereka, like I've been working. So I'm like, I'm like, no, then gangap, and I'm like, pa, 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 pa. And for me, that felt so great because last year was just a bad year for me. I'm not gonna lie. And I feel that it was bad because I also believed in myself that it was bad. I see a lot of speculations going on go Twitter about the word manifestation. People tend to use the word manifestations as it goes with like things of the world and not of those with God. I don't know how to explain it, but yeah, if you get me, you get me. Because there was a quote I read that people replace praying with manifesting, and it's not that. Guys, manifesting is like, yes, you pray, right? But I feel like most people pray and not do anything. Like, you can't say, I want a car, but you don't work. Like, I get one kalohanyana. By you manifesting it, you'll work towards that and actually envision, like, in your mind, we born in that car, like, see yourself in that car. I remember there was an episode, yeah, being born when she was in New York, and she said, I came here, that was before she even moved there. She said, I came here so that I can see the vision clear, so that I can see what it really, it can be possible. For example, there was this quote going on saying that if you want to like get a Mercedes-Benz, get inside, feel the interior, feel everything, like feel it, like let it become alive in your mind, in your soul, in your body, so that even if when you work towards it, you don't feel like a burden or something. Like, we better get la, we to hold, I'm gonna get it, and you believe that it's possible. So I'm just like, girl, you did it. We did it, Joe. Like, I feel like there's only three things left on that list, but it's fine. It's fine. Those were huge things, but it's fine. There's still next year. Because I feel like the year is already gone by, but with this few weeks left of the year, a lot can happen. Like, a lot can change. A lot can... little old me from Breads. So yeah, I'm just trying to push the mandate that let's just keep pushing, finish strong. Yes, we feel tired, we feel all sorts of like, we get that, but I think it's better to finish strong than to start. Okay, no, that doesn't make sense. Yeah, but let me correct that. I feel like it's better to finish strong so that even when you start the year, you're like, yeah, but you know what? I did something. Like, I did something. And like, not finishing the year strong and beginning of the year, you're like, oh, what's the point? Why should I start again? Because I didn't do it. Like, you know what I'm saying? So, regardless, there's one thing I know na, it has worked my entire life.
Hard work always pays off.
That one, I'm definitely sure. Yes, it might not pay off kana go ya gao, but baby, like, and that's on per, like, that's on period. Hard work pays, and modimo o re rata rotlhe, like babotlhe. Even if you feel like he doesn't love you, naka o botsa no, he sent me wa go rata, and keep on going, your turn will come. In the meantime, clap for others. So yeah, that's it for my vlog, guys. I will see you in my next video, and I love you so much. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and please don't skip ads.